car behind starting to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Heavy rain will be staying with us for a while now, at least a 20-minute window of heavy rain. Okay, full wet seems to be the fastest tyre for now. Radar suggests that this heavy rain will be with us for a while now. Full wet seem like the best tyre for now. Tyre condition still looking good. Remember to adjust your ERS mode and your MFD if you need to. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. That's it, go, go, go! Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 9.1 seconds. you're running low on ERS. Reminder that you can play around with ERS modes in the MFD or lift sometimes and ease onto the brake pedal for some manual recharge. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 9.6 seconds. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Caution, caution! Okay, clear. So you know, we're getting some strange readings from a couple of the sensors. I don't think you need to be worried, just some bad data. So keep doing what you're doing. I'll let you know if we notice any genuine problems. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 10.4 seconds.